the end of the day, Liverpool are a hell of a side, and I think the best side this season, and they deserve to go on and win the Championship and do the double.
But what about West Ham now, down into Division 2?
Well, we've got to keep fighting. I think we've got a very good side. We've got some very good youngsters now that have probably developed late on in the season, which is possibly a little bit too late for us. But I think the signs are good for next year. People keep saying, well, you bounce straight up, and there aren't any guarantees that we are going to do that. But I think the signs are optimistic, and like I say, the youngsters that we've got coming through look very healthy.